Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to No Man's Sky. We're about to start flying. So, one of three things I think is going to happen. One, those little sentinel droids, their big brother is going to come and kill me. Two, we're going to relive the Olimar adventure and crash into the planet again. Except there's no real things to enslave, which I'm a little sad about. Three, space. I'm scared. All right, take it off. Whoa. Milestone. I'm flying. Okay. Oh. Can I do a barrel roll? That's not it. See, launch thrusters at 75. Oh, it's like getting up and getting down. Okay. Okay. Fly started to hold R2 to accelerate. Fly up using to. Well, oh, okay, so that's how I look. Cool. Oh. Why can't I see me? What do I look like? That is pretty. That is pretty. Can I do a barrel roll? Yeah. This is totally fine. Alright, so I said one thing I'd do before I left the planet. Let's crash into it. Is get on. Okay. Yeah! I want to land on one of these little rocks. Alright, so L2's break. I don't see anything good, though. So I'm guessing those little dots are, like, mineral deposits? Oh, wrong button. That looks friendly. How do I land? I'm going to hit buttons. Square! Whoa. Oh! Yad Marsh, undiscovered. What the crap's a marsh? Clearly, whatever here is friendly. They got like a little house set up. La la la. Whoa! I really hope I'm not like actually breaking into someone's house. Wait, what was that? Analyze multi-tool tech. Oh, cool. I just stole some of their technology. I really hope I don't gotta like kill someone. that would be really bad. Oh, what the crap's this thing? Interact signal scanner? Bypass chip? I think I can make one. Yeah, here we are. Okay, so. Whoa. Shelter market detection wavelength, blah blah blah. Monolith. What the? Hello, friend. Oh, you just get. Oh, you're giving me directions. Yeah, let's go to the monolith. That sounds cool. Is there someone in here? Friend? Huh. Looks like whatever was here left in a big hurry. Like, I'm not seeing any save. Save. You discovered this. I discovered it with technology that was already here, so I don't count that. No way in the world I discovered this. Like, yeah, there's nothing here. They looted the place. What's this thing? Oh, is it one of those Atlas things? Oh, never mind. Shield strength. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Right, let's go back to the Bitey Fang. No, I was going to call it the Flighty Fang. Yeah, let's go back to the Fighty Fang. How do I sprint? Is there a way to sprint? Oh! Yeah! Sprint. All right, interact. Excuse me. All right, let's take off. All right. Okay, so it costs 25 every time I do that. Oh, wrong button again. Alright, let's get there. Whee! Alright. Arriving in. Whoa, oh! Snap. Okay, land. Well, okay, can I, like, get up and just, like, hop? Okay, I guess not. Sprint with R3, which is really screwing me up. I mean, I guess it makes sense, so I'll let slide, but it's like, whoa. I mean, that's a monolith, alright. That is definitely a monolith. So I'd like to ask a question. What the crap's a monolith? Knowledge stone! You have learned the Gek word forgive. What is it? We can't tell you. So it's the Gek word forgive. The Gek word for high. Okay. How did I learn? How did I learn this forsaken knowledge? Yeah, this is a monolith. So my first temptation is to break it. And that's wrong. Excuse me. Memories of Evasta. Yeah, sure, whatever. Oh, my inventory is full. I gotta get rid of something. Transfer that crap. I don't need it. All right. I'm sure my toxicity. I see a strange vision. A small winged creature lands at the very top of the monolith. Suddenly, its eyes glow red, and its head revolves in a full circle. It screams for mercy in an ancient void. That whoa! The party member has clearly broken its neck, but the monolith's power possesses it. I wonder if its right thing would be shoot it and pour out its misery. It screams for mercy in an ancient void that wants itself dead. Shoot it, I guess. Put out its misery. I mean, clearly, it's being tortured. The poor winged creature is no more. The monolith rewards my actions. So, was that a memory or a choice? Your standing with the Gek has increased. The crap's a Gek! You learned the Atlas word for awake. What the crap is Gek? You got a Gek relic. What the crap is Gek? Oh, wait, hold on. Do I got inventory space for this crap? Man, I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna see if I can find a vendor. And just be like, hey, here's some crap I don't. Hello, friend! Yogzek Zibba! Once again, female. So, good. Should I, like, befriend it? Let me let me feed you! Aren't you a weird little. Oh, I see your face. You just got, like, a little shield thing going. Travel 5,000 units, or you, or whatever it is. Look at you! Pants! It still doesn't like me though, so that's unfortunate. Alright, I'm gonna go fly in the sky, see you later! Oh, what do you want me to do? Crap is that? You just poo on me? Crap is this poo. Interact with the poo. And some titanium. Thanks for the poo, little guy! I'll name you Eeyore. Found a ditch, Eeyore. You just pooed on me. I'm using your poo for science! For science! Alright, yeah, let's go space. Straight space, right? Yeah, straight space. Alright. And here we go. Whee! Space! Whee! This is actually really cool. Alright, okay. Let's just look at this in my little control panels. LordEctro. It actually says LordEctro. Cool. My photon cannon. How do I fire that crap? How do I fire that crap? Activate that mess. Whoa! System Wurumingatunga! Wurumingatunga! Sounds like some. Whoa! X! Okay. You discovered this. I discovered it! Or it has a name! I wouldn't name it the Wurumingatunga. Hello, friend. This. Can't go wrong! Whoa, that rock just grew out of space. Whoa, they're all growing out of space! Alright, so it's just my render distance. It's just my render distance. Alright, I'll take that. Hopefully, those things that I'm. Oh, crap. Boink, 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 boink. Hopefully I'm not scaring people. Acquire hyperdrive technology, build hyperdrive, fuel hyperdrive. So I'll I didn't mean to fire at you. So I'll more than likely gain hyperdrive crap from these guys. More than likely. Gotta look around like dogfighter pilot style. How far away are you? We hold zero to engage boost. Okay. Whoa! That is more like it. Oh, I just. Oh, sorry. Star system scan? Oh, okay. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Incoming. How do I accept it? Please don't fire me. Please don't fire me. I'm friendly! Hey, listen, you know how to buy a hyper. How to buy a hyperdrive? Actually, wait, hold on. It seems like I'm not on the right level with these guys. That's something, I think I talked about this before in a different video, but I'm going to talk about it again. So me and my sister had this discussion once of, like, how likely do you think it is in space, like, people coming at each other in different angles? Since in space, there's no real angles, right? So, like, can you imagine, like, an Imperial Star Destroyer coming at another one like this? Just because there's no angles. I don't know how to accept it. I don't want to fire. Hang on. Excuse me, I need to figure out. HUD. Whoa! Path towards galactic core? Whoa. So I just gotta, oh, I gotta get a hyperdrive, okay. Distance to center, a lot of light years. Okay. I sure hope no one's shooting at me. Listen! Listen, planet Wudamunadinga. Oh, arrive in 1 hour? Screw that noise. Wait, arrive in indefinite? It's definite, I can see it right there. I need to find a way to get in this ship. Defense turret, reinforce, destroy. Heck no, I'm not gonna destroy that. I don't know who you people are, you're probably friendly. Container, destroy. I'm not gonna destroy it! I wonder if I can, like, land here. Speaking of which, allow me to float for a second. Fixed! Is this where people land? Look, I know an incoming signal is, okay? Stop it! That was oddly satisfying, even though it did absolutely nothing. Okay, hang on. Back up. Oh, found it. Forward. Found it. I want to talk to people. I'm human. I'm friendly. I really hope that's actually how I land. Because if that's like the bridge and they see me right into it, they're like, hey, stop. What are you doing? Stop. And I'm just like, I don't know how to turn this sucker on. Seems like a rather empty room. All right, so nice and easy. I just bumped against the top of it. No. Let me in. Nice. You're gonna let me in. Okay, so. Look, I don't freaking know how to freaking talk to a ship. That's it. Screw this ship. You know what? Yeah, screw this ship. Where is the other one? Can I, like. Oh, okay, so that's only to get out. Hang on, let me find that other ship. There's a few others. Alright, let's head towards the beacon. Excuse me. Boost. It just Alright, so it says I got 2 minutes. Pretty simple. Sure hope I don't run, like, head first into a meteorite. Whoa! That's more like it. Oh, crap, jump! No! Oh, okay. Alright. Let's spin around. Ooh. Oh, I'm actually, like, heating up. Screw it, let's go for it. Yeah. I'm gonna land on Julia Tide. Yeah, I'm gonna land right on top of that beacon. Hello, friend! I am friend. Oh, wow. Oh, it's a winter wonderland. Cool, slow down a little bit. Alright, right there. Initiating land. I like another floating rock. There we go. Like a glove. Sub-zero moon, snowy, ample flora, few fauna, low security. Why is there security? I still don't know why there's security. Alright, so there's a beacon here. Hold beacon. Activate beacon. Why am I activating this sucker? I don't know. Screw it. Whoa! Hello. Navigational data received. Okay. That way. That outpost? That outpost? Done deal. I got a spaceship. This will be easy. Wait, what's that blue thing? I always said that my spaceship kind of looks like a toy. It doesn't look like a real spaceship. It looks like a toy. All right, so ram-a-dam-a-ding-dong, rest-a-mama, fly up, fly up. All right, excuse me, pardon me. All right, they say I gotta get over there. All right. All right, use my super boosters. I love my boosters. Whee! This is actually kind of fun. Whoa, oh, hang on, what's that? That's... I thought I saw one of those trees moving for a second. I'm watching you! As I noticed, the auto controls are not letting me just, you know, fall onto the planet. That's another giant thing of gold. Wow. That's a giant rock. As I nimbly dodge it, as you all saw. Man, I sure hope I'm not, like, scaring wild. What was that? Hey, what's that? Actually, I wonder. Can I, like, can I just, like, open fire? Actually, yeah, let's test that. Okay, so here's some gold, right? Gold. Gold is good. Do I get stuff? I didn't get stuff. Maybe that's like a future upgrade. They were like, you know, here's a way to get stuff. Oh, Sweet Steel's an outpost. I am friend. I am friend to all life, except life who tries to shoot me. That's a little different. Uba Gengarga Woods. Cool. What's this rock? Iron. Iron. Okay. I don't see any other life forms, so I'm going to assume everything's free for the taking until proven otherwise. Which may take some time and bullets. Oh, snap. Like, okay. It's like toxicity. It's like toxicity. What's in this? Oh, it's another one of the beacon things. Alright, cool. So, I need a bypass chip. Okay, so I just gotta go here. Go here. I gotta get rid of some stuff. If there's a human in here, if I can just, like, sell a lot of this crap to him, I will go back and forth between my ship and just be like, hey, I got some stuff for you. I also got this weird Gek artifact. I don't know what a Gek is, but I got one, so... Whoa! Hello, friend. You seem friendly. I like you. Excuse me, device. Hello, friend. Navigator Pleegee. My inventory's full. Hey, I want to sell you some crap, man. Like, item interact. Sorry. Interact collective space terminal. Sell items from your inventory. Yeah, totally. Yeah, give me that. All right. Okay. I don't know where I got power gel and crap. Oh, this is. Is it? I don't got a Viking dagger, so these must be the only things this one is accepting. So, I also have some chrysonite. I don't know how rare it is, so I have no perspective. Buy items from your galactic trade network. I don't know how this crap works yet. Okay, whatever. See you later. What is this thing? Okay, I guess I just stole some technology. Sorry about that, Jim. I'm gonna assume your name's Jim. Can I, new multi-tool with eight? Oh! Crap. Okay, so this is how you get new multi-tools and stuff. Just kinda hope you. Oh! There's a landing platform. Sorry about that, bro. Alright, sup, man? What do you. I don't understand. A lone creature awaits me, diminutive, beaked, and threatening. It guards me with passive curiosity. Tries to be flanged, I can't cover, and then passes me on with slate. With a star guy's eye, I can understand the text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch a creature's eye, but as we all return away in disinterest. It is a mere courier, not thought through this message. Sales, it contains a blueprint for a new pick. Hyper, yeah! Gimme! He's like, what the crap, man? Why'd you take that? Instruction on how to build my own path through the stars would be invaluable. The squat being busy itself determined, avoiding my gaze, waiting for me to leave. Okay. Dynamic resonator, craft products, inventory slots. Thanks, Ben. Like, I know you don't like me, but I like you. I'm gonna discard this crap. I don't need it. Alright, so... I would like to upgrade myself if I could actually have room to upgrade myself. All right, so I need to make what the crap's an electron? I found the equipment and often used in the creation of antimatter. Ah, crap, but I want to make antimatter. It's antimatter, dude. That sounds like a terrible idea. Install new technology. I need a dynamic resonator. How do I build a dynamic? Excuse me. Do you like me now? I don't understand your words. Oh. Nah, I'm good. You're a geck, by the way? I like you. Alright, so how do I get the one resonator thing? So, buy. Because if they want me to just go mine stuff, I can do that. That's not hard at all. I need a thing. Wait, what? Oh, I need a pipe. Oh, I need an Atlas thing. Oh, wait, space station? How about that place will have a hyperdrive? Allow me to be distracted again for a second. Let's go to another monolith. So, whoop. That way. Alright. Yeah, 5 minutes on foot. Yeah, I'll get there by ship in no time. Whoop. Okay. Careful. And stuck the landing. Alright, cool. Ooh, I need to get up there. Alright, so is this another one of those, like, I have to make a weird decision? Interact, remnants of Waktalu. What the crap is Waktalu? I convulse as I reach out and touch a beautiful stone mark, my mind filled with deadly knowledge of the true history of the Geck. Oh crap. We are the master of the galaxy, the overlords of the cosmos. Each foe will submit with bended knee to the almighty Geck dominion. We are the first spawn. Look upon our works in despair. Hi, I just want to learn how to say words. My knowledge of the Geck increases as I also feel in fear for docking. Okay. Good, I think. Alright, I need to travel to the space station. They probably will give me stuff. Maybe. Engage impulse drive! Whee! If I run into a rock, I'm so screwed. Alright, Ty, let's see it again. 5, 4, 3, 2. Whee! Do I have to sit here and hold this? Oh, sweet, I haven't got anything. Might as well just take a sip of water. Just, yeah, don't mind me.
It's rather peaceful, you know? Like, I mean, it's just,
I can't find my, I was like,
I don't know how to feel about this game yet. Like, okay, like, I can really appreciate exploring and upgrading your ship, but some things still kind of rub me the wrong way. I don't know. I feel like this game's really based on, like, I feel like this game's really based on your own desire to explore, like, now that I have my resources for the ship, I don't really feel a desire. Oh, crap, actually, get ready. I don't really feel like actually. Oh, stop. Alright, boost a little bit. Alright, I don't really feel required to, like, actually explore the planet now. Oh, crap. Alright, there we go. I don't know why the Geck have a giant beach ball bird thing for a space station, but they do, so hey, I'm willing to accept that. Hey, look, it's the exact same thing I saw on that other ship, but it wouldn't let me get in, which is dumb. Hopefully it doesn't mind what angle I'm at. It's just gonna let me in. Oh crap. I'm upside down. Oh, it's forcing me in. Okay, so I can't move or anything. Show up, I don't have to kill everyone in here. That's gonna be awkward.
Alright, cool. Whoa. Oh, and then the launch pad to get out. Cool. Is there like a rock solo going in the ground, or is that just me? Alright, so I gotta buy a dynamic resonator. Oh, seriously? Oh, it must be over there. That or I need an Atlas Pass, which I don't think I can make. Can I just make an Atlas Pass? No, I don't. Okay, great. So, how do I get an Atlas Pass? Also, what am I doing with my life? Whoa! Hello, friend! You seem nice. Exporter Regni. Hello, Exporter Regni. You seem friendly. I'm Namyamurg. The small creature is busy adding up trade profits when it appears. Eyes open wide, intends to draw first contact, rubs his fingers together greedily. It pecks emphatically at the monetary figures on his path and bounces them down. Kelvin knows that smells amazing. You smell really delicious. Here's 10 units, man. Life force clearly thrilled. It gives me something in exchange. Here's a rock. That's, wow. Contact. Cool. Interact. I just gave him 20 carbon, so I guess I have to feed him in order to buy stuff. He's like, man, I love it when you that's open for conversations. Be clicking in a sweet smelling gas mission. Request new word. Sure. Teach me a word. Here's how to say potato. You learned the Gek word for Gek. Alright, thanks, man. I really appreciate it, but not what I need. I need a dynamic. Oh crap, that thing is expensive. So now I need to make money. Alright, what if I sell some things? Like, how much can I sell crap for? Oh wow, I could sell a lot. I could sell the emerald actually for enough. And highest optimum element that uses the construction of planetary outposts. Yeah, whatever. I don't do any planetary outposts. Alright, I don't give a singular crap. Oops, sorry, I just activated my jetpack there. Crap, so how much do I need? Sweet, I got enough. Alright, give me that crap. And currently seen on the galactic trading market. Corvax, those two. Euros. Excuse me. What's this? Interact. Oops, I sold some carbon. Ha! Ah, you can't stop me, Nubbins. Sprint. Whoa. Whoa. Can I buy a new ship? Known, met two aliens. Okay. Babbler, learn 5 words. So that's my ship. My ship's a piece of junk. Hey! I can interact with this ship. Hello? Whoa! Hello! I'm Rushisti. Make an offer. Yeah. Holy crap, that's a lot. Can't help you, man. Alright, maybe something a little bit more modest than that beastie. I mean, my ship's cool. Oh, no. Here's one that looks like a tube. Alright, how much are you willing to sell your ship for? So that's clearly what everyone... Hello, friend! When I bolt to the sides of allow, make an offer on the lifeform starship. That's even more expensive. Alright. I like this thing. It kind of looks like a bug. How much are you willing to sell your ship for? You're friendly, right? Oh. You're wearing a hat. That is the ultimate sign of friendship. Gek Boyig. Oh, make an offer. Okay, so that's the most reasonable one so far. And it has a lot more space. It's got some stuff. How much can I sell crap to you for? He's like, Gekburye Givendi Das Frug. Sell items to the life form. He really likes my Heridium, but I need that. So I guess now my next goal is to figure out a way to make money so I can get a better ship. Which I imagine should be pretty easy to do, right? I mean, maybe? I don't know, screw it. Alright, so get to the little, get to this little guy, la la la. I kind of like that ship though. Alright, so I got a dynamic res thing. Oh, there he goes forever. I'm never going to see him again. Oh, yeah, hold on. I need a craft technology hyperdrive. Yeah! Cool! Charge equipment with warp cell. Warp cell. Antimatter? Okay. And to wait, and to enable FTL warp speeds.
FTL.
Okay, final equipment to take off, use the creation of antimatter. Okay, great, so come on. Come on, yeah, fuel hyperdrive. With what? Let's go back to the store, see if he actually sells antimatter. Alright, so here's suspension fluid, which was one of the things they said I needed for the other thing that they said I need for how to make a thing, but that doesn't really help me. Like, it puts me one step closer, yeah, but probably not in the way that I need, so let's look around a little bit. Alright, so I guess I'll just sell a bunch of my Heridium. I think if I sell 300, I should be good. Okay, come on. Alright, there. Alright, so, man, I'm gonna regret this decision. Alright, hold on. So I can sell this. I can sell the Gragra. A creature with a coin placed up with my traders see as emblem of fair commerce or peace. Yeah, whatever. I need the money. I don't know what the Gek Charm is, so. Whatevs. Alright, buy items. This suspension fluid, which will allow me to then go to my inventory, go here, and electron vapor. Okay, a capture cloud vine ice electrons, a fundamental component of many technologies often used in the creation of antimatter. How do I make antimatter? Because all I got was a warp cell. Says he needs thamium and antimatter. So how the crap do I make antimatter? This is a problem. Oh wait, there it is. Antimatter. All right, so I need 55,000 antimatter. So I'm gonna sell you my spent. Oh, I can't. Ah, crap, what am I gonna do? I can't have him leave. I wish I could talk to him and just be like, hey, stay here, I'll be right back. So sell items of life form. I don't got enough. Even if I sold absolutely everything, I still wouldn't have enough. Would I? Nah, okay, so I guess my next mission is just gonna be to go down to the planet, make some money, and come back. I think it's gonna be my next goal. Okay, I guess. Unless, like, I go to somewhere else and they're like, here's exactly how to make stuff, I'll be like, holy crap, genius. But yeah, I think I'm gonna have to relax for a little bit. As I said, stinks, because I'm very gung-ho. I'm like, yeah, let's do this. This is awesome. I'm not very relaxing. And, call an episode? Let's go. Alright, let's head back down. Hopefully, Heridium is really, really good for money. So what I'm hoping is, what I can do is... Oh, they're gonna launch me out. I'm just gonna go straight toward... Oh, yeah, arriving outposts. That's the signal that they're talking about. That they're like, oh, look at the signal. That's probably it, actually. So I need to land somewhere. Oh, let's try it again. So I need to land somewhere that's not quite the outpost, but pretty close. I'm gonna trust in whatever this thing is that's like pulling me towards it. Whee! This can't go wrong. Break! Okay, I almost crashed. Alright, now I need to find... Is that it? Fall students return to life form. Excuse me, I'm distracted by stuff. Like, I don't know what kind of stuff that is, but it's stuff. Stuff. Fire, do not touch my ship. You can tell I'm starting to get tired again, because, whoa, what's that thing? Whoa, hang on. I'm gonna go towards that box. Wait, is that the box? Right there? I don't know. What is reality? I don't know what's going on. I'm starting to go delusional. Why are the things so thingy? I don't know. Alright, I guess I'm done for the day. It's like, and I think I'm done. Alright, if I hop out right now, what's gonna try to kill me? I don't know, poisonous dust. That'd be cool if I wasn't wearing a suit. It made it so I didn't have to breathe the air. Alright, let's try to... Actually, now let's kill this episode. So in the next episode, we're going to figure out what the life form is, figure out how to get money, which is going to be just peridium, really, and then see where we go from there. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. I just murdered people. Oh, that's great. That was the most fun I've had so far. I'd like to once again ask the question, what's a safe level of demonic? Like, oh, there's only four. Well, it's okay. That's the one that does the grocery shopping.